Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I know it's been a minute since I've uploaded, but I'm back and we're doing a little run session today. So what we're gonna be running is on my inner loop here. We have my Lionel Lion Chief Plus Seaboard System GP38. It's a great engine. I really like it, and we got it pulling a consist of random semi-scale cars. Over here on my 036 loop, we got the Lionel Century Club 671 Turbine, TMCC. And then on the main line, we have the Lionel 324 Consolidation with TMCC. That's pulling some MTH Premier 15-inch Union Pacific passenger cars. So, let's turn off the lights and start running these trains. Unfortunately, guys, for whatever reason, my turbine is not making it around the curves, so I had to swap it out with this older Pennsylvania 080 locomotive. So now that we got a train that's actually running on this loop, let's go back to running some trains. Thank you. thanks a lot for watching, guys. I think that just about wraps it up. So if you like what you see, feel free to like and subscribe. I know I've been away for a couple weeks, but I am going to start cranking out some more videos. I've made a decent amount of progress on the end scale layout. I'll just do a little preview here. So that'll be my next thing. I've got a mountain going here and some stuff. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next one. Bye.